You're listening to WJMD from Live365.com, either the app or the website. The current time is 2 p.m. EDT. The day is October 21st, 2022. My name is Eliza Carlin, and you're listening to Stacks and Tracks, a plain old radio show that plays songs according to a new theme each week. Our first song on the docket today is called Silence is Golden by The Beths.
Silence is golden.
That was Silence is Golden by The Beths, off of their new album, Expert in a Dying Field, came out September 16th of this year. Very good album. Anyways, thank you for listening. My name is Eliza Carlin, once again. This show is called Stacks and Tracks. It's called Stacks and Tracks because I have stacks, which is, as you know, one of the cafeteria, one of the dining areas at Kalamazoo College. And then I play tracks from the radio station. And I can also see stacks from the radio station as well. Today's theme, this week's theme, if you will, is a very fun one. And this week it's colors, as in like red, blue, green, yellow, etc., etc. So yeah, very fun, very exciting. I've had a very difficult week, so I'm very excited to play some music for you all. It's good to be back in the studio, and it's good to play music. Anyways, next up on the docket. Sorry, let me rephrase that. Next up on the color palette, color wheel. Next up on the color wheel is Rose Colored Boy by Paramore.
No pressure, just take me to my weather.
That was Rose Colored Boy by Paramore, off of their album After Laughter. Very fun song. I think I was first introduced to it by my friend Selah, who is one of my best friends of all time. Shout outs to Selah. At least I'm pretty sure she introduced it to me. It might have been another Paramore song, but either way, still a very, very fun song. Very catchy tune, kind of like sad undertones, I think, maybe, who's to say. Either way, very fun song. Lots of very cool music that can be on the radio. That's a nothing statement. I want to talk about my week. My week has been quite difficult. Very long, long, long week. Very stressful. I have a lot of projects and papers, all very fun. A lot of homework, just constantly. It's great. But who cares about that? We're listening to radio. Also, speaking of homework, one of my classes I'm taking currently is Spanish 201. And I have a favorite word in Spanish. And that word is vaca, which means cow. And the next song that we have up on the palette today is Black Cow by Steely Dan.
I saw you in Rudy's. You were very high.
That was Watercolors by Corey Wong featuring Dave Koz from his album Elevated Music for an Elevated Moment, I believe, is the name of the album. Very fun song, very fun musician. I love Corey Wong. He has some very, I would say, just very fun songs that are very cool and interesting. And funky. They're very funky. He's a funk musician, and he's a very funky funk musician, if that makes sense. Very fun, very cool song. Also, I forgot to mention for the song that I played before, Watercolors, Black Cow by Steely Dan, off of his album Aha, I'm not sure. I first discovered that song with my dad. He introduced me to that song because one time when we were on a road trip, that song played, and I'm like, I like the sound of this song, so I wrote it down, and I kind of liked it, so I put it on this mixtape, if you will, because it fit the theme, and I really liked it, and also really like cows. Shout out to cows. Cows, great animals, very cute, very, very adorable, very fluffy, handsome creatures. I love a good cow. Next up on the docket is a song called Big Green Suitcase by Lewis Cole, member of Nowhere, and another very fun funk musician.
Yeah.
That was Baby Blues by Moving Panoramas off of their album, also titled Baby Blues. It's a very fun song, really enjoy it. I first learned of that song when in 2018, no, not 2018, in 2019, so NPR, the National Public Radio, has this playlist that they make every year after South by Southwest, which is a music festival in, I want to say, Austin. And they take their like top 100 favorites from the festival. And Baby Blues was one of the songs on there. Another one of the songs was a song by the Beths, the Illuminati Hotties, basically bands that I have fallen in love with. Excuse me, I had to burp. Baby Blues, very fun song, very road trippy. Like it feels very much like a like I'm in the car driving to a place type song. The other song that I played before that was called Big Green Suitcase by Lewis Cole, off of his self-titled album. I discovered this song by Lewis Cole literally, what is it, 4 days ago? And I'm like, God, this song rocks. I love it. And then when I was coming up with a concept for this week's Stacks and Tracks theme, I thought, oh, colors. And I realized, oh, I can put that Lewis Cole song on there. And then I did. Lewis Cole is a very fun, crazy musician. You might know him from his work in the band Nowhere, which has some very, very, very fun songs, very crazy songs. I would love to see them at like a jazz festival. I think that'd be really fun. Very cool band. Next up, we got a song by Miracle Musical off of their album Hawaii Part 2. This is their song, Black Rainbows. That was Black Rainbows by Miracle Musical. You might have heard of their song. You might have heard of some of their music. One of their songs was, I'm trying to think of one that's popular right now. The Mind Electric is a very famous one. Absolutely wild bananas song. Speaking of bananas, they also are more frequently known for their, for some of the members, some of the members of Miracle Musical, were a part of a band called Tally Hall, which you probably know of. If you're listening to this show, you might know of Tally Hall. Very fun, both very, very fun bands. Yeah, Miracle Musical has some very interesting, beautiful, haunting melodies. Their song Dream, Sweet Dreams in E minor, I want to say it is. I don't know. Hold on. Give me a second. Let me look it up. Yeah, very fun band. Their songs are absolutely wild and crazy, and I love them. Yeah, Dream Suite in C major, and C is spelled like the ocean C. Very cool, fun music. Yeah, very interesting band. I feel like there has to be like an ARG about them or something, because that just kind of feels like the vibes of that band for some reason. I don't know why. Anyways, very cool songs overall. I hope you're enjoying the show so far. I know I am. I've had a very long day today, and I had a very long yesterday and a day before that. But always makes me happy to come back and do my radio shows, because radio makes me happy, and I'm honestly enjoying myself. Next up on the artist's palette, you know, like the thing that like they hold while they're painting. Anyways, it doesn't really matter. Next up is Dark Red by Steve Lacy. Something bad is about to happen to me. I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hope she don't wanna leave me. Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up. Bad is about to happen to me. Why I feel this way, I don't know, maybe. I think of her so much, it drives me crazy. I just don't.
alone. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days, slowly being eaten away. Just another play for today. Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. Nothing left to make me feel small. Luck has left me standing so tall. Gold, always believe in your soul.
That was Gold by Spandau Ballet. Very fun song. I was introduced to that song by my mother. And I have nothing else to say about that. I really like that song. I forgot about it for a good while. And then towards the end, towards graduation from high school, I heard it again. And I'm like, oh, damn, this song rocks. Very, very good song. Absolutely love that song. Next up is a song called Indigo by Ska Tune Network, a very fun band. And here it is now.
Mine to wake up. comfortable there. Legs tangled in mine, hands tangled in hair. I can't move, cause he's comfortable there. I can't stop thinking about how nice it would be to be bothered by your breath reclaiming mine. Up in the morning, half dead to you, unable to find a place to rest your arms. I can't move, cause he's comfortable there, legs tangled in mine, hands tangled in hair. I can't move, cause he's comfortable there.
That was Indigo by Scott 2 Network. Funny thing is, I actually know someone named Indigo. They're a very lovely person. Shoutouts to Indigo. Anyways, next up is a song called Blue Orchid by The White Stripes. This was requested to me by my friend Siona to play a White Stripes song. And so this one is for you, Siona. That was Blue Orchid by the White Stripes off of their album Get Behind Me, Satan. A very cool band. Not first introduced to me. I had heard of them way before because, you know, Seven Nation Army, and I was in band. I mean, of course I know that song. It's the band song. but I got more acquainted to them by listening to songs that my friend Siona suggested. Rem is a very cool person. I very much appreciate them suggesting this song to me. I love them very much, and my college experience thus far would have been very different without them. They're very cool. I'm truly honored to be their friend. Next up, we have a song called Brown of Gold by The All Together, a very good band that I like. It's from their album Silo. So this is Brown of Gold.
Baby, baby, rest your head on me. And I'll brush your hair behind your ears if you can't see. But you and I have found the holy grail. That cup of gold we're told is strong, but hearts are frail. Baby, baby, flip the pages through. On rainy days when there ain't nothing more to do. Thinking this is what I came here for. We hear that bell ringing but won't get the door. This shouldn't have been so easy, but oh so suddenly I see us. Hear you got a brand new car. Might get you going fast, but it won't get you far. And every week a different girl in the passenger seat. Well, I've got something better, gonna knock you off your feet. This girl is mine forever, and we'll dream our little dreams until we're. Rest your head on me, and I'll brush your hair behind your ears if you can't see. This shouldn't have been so easy, but oh so suddenly I see us there. Oh,
That was Brown of Gold by The All Together. Absolutely adore that band. Very, absolutely beautiful, beautiful, beautiful songs. My favorite song by them. Oh, God, what is my favorite song by them? My favorite song, I think, has to be Goodbye from their EP, Look Up, which is probably my favorite one of their albums. Don't get me wrong, Silo is a very, very good album, but I love me the classics. I love me Jonas Scott's voice, and I love me Brian David Gilbert's voice. They're very good. Shoutouts to those two musicians. Speaking of musicians, our second to last song. Oh my God, we're almost done. That's terrifying. The song is called Jet Black. It's not called that. It's called Jetpack Blue Sunset Hues by Anamanaguchi from their album Dawn Metropolis. That was Jetpack Blue Sunset Hues by Anamanaguchi from their album Dawn Metropolis, which I think is one of their earlier albums. Very fun band, very electronic-y feel. They actually made the soundtrack for the video game Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. There's a fighting game of it, of the movie. It's based off of, it's either based off of the movie or the comics, one of the two. 50-50 shot. Very fun band. And listeners, it's that time of the day where I'm about to end the show. The show's about to end. We have one more song left for y'all. But before that, I'd like to do a bit of end credits, if you will. My name has been Eliza Carlin. This has been Stacks and Tracks. Our next broadcast will be October 28th at 2 p.m. EDT. So same time as this broadcast, just next week. Thank you so much for listening. Obviously, please share this broadcast and this information with other people. I'll make a post about it on my Facebook, which is Eliza Carlin. Pretty sure there's only one. If you miss any broadcasts and you want to listen to them again, or you want to listen to them, you can go to youtube.com and look up the channel Moby Maize. That's M-A-I-Z-E, like the corn, and then Moby, like the whale. So that's Moby Maize. Thank you so much for listening. Our last song of the evening, the last song of the afternoon, is called Sound and Color by Alabama Shakes, off of their album Sound and Color. Thank you so much for listening, and have a good evening. Have a good rest of your day.
Beautiful and strange.